Try to imagine what the perfect technique looks and feels like. Then see and feel this throw in your mind over and over.